You might think it's 5-2. Well, indeed it is. So you'd be right in thinking that, wouldn't you? Anyway, let's go and see Chris. So there's Chris. Alright, Chris, how do you feel like being followed around for an old day, man?
Thursday, September the 18th, 13:56 p.m. And Chris is in the kitchen playing football with his little cousin, Scott.
Very childish person. We'll see him when he gets more intelligent.
Ovingdon, Halifax, 13:59 p.m. Chris is on his way to the bus stop to catch the 5:26 to Queensbury.
I can see all obstacles in my way.
Look who's waiting for the bus over the road. It's none other than Sladdy. Chris acknowledges it's Sladdy and quickly looks away.
Gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. I think I can make it now. The pain is gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is that rainbow I've been praying.
Queensbury, 14:27 p.m. and Chris is only minutes away from home. The cheeky smirk on Chris's face is because he's just seen a dead moth in the window. Finally, Chris is home, and he wastes no time in putting the game on. He's playing on Vice City for the PlayStation 2. PM and Chris's big moment arrives when he's training with Tuckers. Look, there's Chris and his spastic legs.
Touch him, oh, Chris, you can beat him.
It's fine.
Come on, 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 come on
20:03 p.m. and Chris has finished his training with Tuckers.
There's a chop, lads!
Enjoy that, Chris.
No, we're not great.
Eh? 20:18 p.m. and Chris is back at home. His wife Nicola is also there.
Yeah, why? You love eating on camera, don't you, Greg?
Do it again. You're
young, you're young. What do you think, Nick?
Why do you do stuff like that? You fuck me off. I'm gonna kill you.
But what's your fucking arm in the spoon?
Ah!
You fucking what?
I'm a karate expert. Don't fuck with me.
Well, you didn't block that, did you, Chris?
I need to block shit. Oops, I'm sorry.
Do you like that coffee I made you, Chris?
It'd have been shit if you'd have made it, that's why I'm enjoying it now.
Camera blinding you. So Nicola, what's it like being Chris's girlfriend?
Best thing that ever happened.
Is he good at sex?
Truthful.
Has it?
Yeah, this is when she's saying true.
The biggest cock that I've ever seen.
Ever.
Is the biggest cock?
Because I've only seen